see, that's the way the world is. Not a lot you can do about it. Except to accept. There was a time I thought about it. Plenty of times I thought about it. Then decided not to. Here in the hole, I'm surrounded by fools, degenerates, and phoneys. I suffer a constant bombardment of nonsense from all sides. When central control render me surplus to requirements, my imprint is relocated to the ruins of Paris, where I regenerate. My new face accepting me immediately without the usual problems. I operate a program of self-denial, yet languish in polymorphous perversity as is my wont. Each day, although I believe I'm free, something pulls me back into a past made real only by their understanding. And all the while the calls come in and keep coming in. And still, I'm hunted for my flesh, I'm hounded for my beauty. In a world turned on its head, I steady myself, ready to enter, ready to enter. They believe I know everything because my master's memory serves me well. In fact, I know nothing. And so they will find me. And in the middle of a cold afternoon, they will ask, "What is it exactly that you know?" And then they will take me outside. And they will kill me. That much I do know.
Can't make it by myself. You gotta help me now, darling. Well, I can't make it by myself. If you don't help me, little baby, I'm gonna have to find somebody else. Yes. I might have to cook, I might have to sew, I might have to clean. Lord, Lord, I'm gonna mop the floor, but you gotta help me, little darling. I can't make it by myself. You don't help me, little baby, I'm gonna have to find somebody else. You walk with me. When I talk, you talk to me. Oh, baby, I can't make it by myself. If you don't help me, little darling, well, I'm gonna have to find somebody else. my nightshirt. Uh-huh. Put on your evening gown.
Hey, 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 hey.
No, I don't feel like sleeping, baby.
No, no.
Just feel like lying down.
Uh-huh.
So you better help me, little darling, 'cause I can't make it by myself.